Hey guys, I'm Joey. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Over the Table's Random Reviews. Today we've got a really cool product, pretty different than the stuff that I've reviewed before, but pretty cool technology. This is a 12 outlet power strip. Seems really cool. Let's go ahead and open this thing up and check it out. Alright guys, so this beast of a power strip is absolutely insane. Not only does it have 12 outlets, but it's got USB ports and stuff like that. Let's go ahead and open this thing up. The name brand is Estulti, if I'm saying that right. Couldn't tell you, but that's what it says, the T1. Pretty cool stuff. So let's see what we get in the box. Okay. All right, cool. All right guys, so what you get in the box is the power strip, the 12 outlet power strip. You get a manual and it's got the cord on it. Very nice stuff, a very simple packaging, but packaged well. I'm excited about this, I really am. The design of it, I can tell you, is really, really sleek. I know you guys have seen regular power strips before. They just look ugly. Like, they look horrible. You wouldn't want them to be visible. This is something that you could have out and about and in sight, and it will not look bad. It really does have this really nice matte black look to it. And if you see, like, the white parts on it, those are actually, I believe, LEDs on the inside of there. Really cool stuff. There's 12 outlets going up and down the tower on three sides, four on each side. And then you've also got three USB ports and even a USB-C port. One of them, or a couple of them, are fast charging. Very, very nice stuff. Very sleek look. I see durability first thing right off the bat. So now we're going to talk about what happens when you plug this bad boy in. So when you plug it in, of course you've got the switch on the side that you can turn the thing on or off. When you go ahead and turn it on, you've got LEDs, guys. Now these LEDs are insane because you not only have one color option, you can change the color from white, blue, purple, red, green, anything of the sort. And it's also got super cool, like, light transitions up the tower and kind of around the circle on the top, which is also, it just looks really, really nice. And then my favorite part, in all honesty, my favorite part is the setting that has it beat to the music like it's a tower equalizer. It's super cool. It works super well. It really does pick up the music. It's just so nice the way that looks, and that's what sets it apart from any other power strip. It's just that great. Another thing that's good about this power strip, and I've tested it, it does have pretty darn good water resistance. As you can see, I could wet this thing down and it will still work. If you do get it soaked though, I would let it sit and dry for a little bit, like a day or so, before you do plug anything in, just in case. But other than that, it does have that water resistance. It's super nice the way that you can just plug in three different USB devices and one USB-C device into this thing while it's got other stuff plugged in, so you don't need a brick for this. So it could work as like a bedside table, or put it in the kitchen, or like a common area for people to plug in their devices when they come over. Super convenient, and like I said, it looks good enough to have out and around. It's not something you want to hide, and that's what makes it like great. I'm just completely blown away by this thing, guys. It's super nice. It's super cool. I talked to the seller and they said that they're gonna give me a link or a coupon, some sort of code, that you can get this thing for half off, which I believe puts it somewhere around the $30 range. Now, I know what you're thinking. Yeah, it's still a little pricey, but when you think about it, I mean, you buy a high quality power strip that's got, let's say, like six outlets on it, you're gonna be paying $15. This has 12, it has double, and it's got the LEDs, it's got the really sleek design, and it works extremely well. So $30 can completely justify this thing. Even at full price, it's worth it. It's pricey, but if you got the money, I'm telling you, it's so nice. It is so worth it. I'll pop the link in the description if you guys end up wanting to get your own and trying it out. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed the review. If you did, give the video a thumbs up if you want. If you haven't subscribed to the channel though, I would click the subscribe channel right down here. The button. It's a button. It's circular right there. If you want to check out the last thing I reviewed, it's up there. And if you want to check out the random reviews playlist, it's over there. Have a great day, everybody. And as always, don't get shot.